just want someone to hold me. Oh, and rock me through the night. Yes, to give you what you need. I said this useful heart can love you. Oh, it give you what you need. But I'm too old to go chasing you around, wasting my precious energy. Give me one reason to stay here. Yes, and I'll turn my back around. Give me one reason to stay here. Oh, I'll turn my back around. Said I don't want to leave you lonely. You gotta make me change my mind. Baby, just give me one reason. Oh, give me just one reason why. Baby, just give me one reason. Oh, give me just one reason why I should stay. Said I told you that I loved you, and there ain't no more to say.
Hey, I told her to, I said, tell them to give you a hand. She said, you think I'm crazy? You didn't. Hey, that's awful when you get through singing, you have to tell everybody, y'all give me a hand. Pretty bad, ain't it? All right, we got coming up next, Somebody's Knocking by Terry Gibbs. And she don't sing, Terry Gibbs is from Augusta, Georgia. I got to go in her house one time. But she don't sing country at all. She sings all gospel music, which is fine. All right, but you're going to sing her song country, though, ain't you? You don't care, do you? Heck no. I don't see nothing wrong with singing country music, but she won't sing. She won't sing nothing but gospel. Uh-uh. Here we go.
He says we'll have
Marjo, she's going to do one more. She's going to do one more. They will get her back up. And we'll get Larry up next. All right. Thank y'all for clapping. Thank y'all for giving us the clap. We appreciate it.
Now, this goes out to Paul.
Oh, there it comes to the door, you know. That's Paul. Right over yonder.
Mama, I found someone like you said would come along. He's a saint and so unlike any man I've known. I was afraid to let him in, 'cause I'm not the trusting kind. But now I'm convinced that he's heaven sent and must be out of his mind. Mama, he's crazy, crazy over me. And in my life is where he said he always wants to be. I've never been so loved. He did all I've ever seen. And Mama, he's crazy. He's crazy over me. And Mama, you've always said you better look before you leave. And that is so, but here I go, letting my heart lead me. He thinks I haunt the moon and stars. I think he's a living dream. And there are men, but ones like him are few and far between. Mama, he's crazy, crazy over me. And in my life is where he says he always wants to be. I've never been so loved. He beats all I've ever seen. And Mama, he's crazy. He's crazy over me. Oh, and Mama, he's crazy. He's crazy over me.
All right, let's hear it from all of them one more time. Come on, Larry. Yeah, we'll get her back up. She got a couple more. We'll get her back up. Anybody want to sing karaoke now, come on up here and tell me what song you want to do, and we'll get you up.
All right.
Give it one. All right, yeah, just come on up, tell me what song you want to do.
Give me one.
Check, make sure.
Check, one, two, check, check.
All right.
I've been throwing horseshoes over my left shoulder. I spent most of my life searching for that four-leaf clover. Yet you ran with me, chasing my rainbow. Honey, I love you too, and that's the way love goes. That's the way love goes, babe. That's the music God made for all the world to sing. As never old is grown, losing makes me sorry. You said, honey, and I don't. and that's the way you love me.
Scared to death, watch them. You ain't no telling what they up to. He did all that in 42 years.
It's now or never. my love won't wait.
All right, Larry, give Larry here. Come on. All right, Timmy, come on up, Jimmy. Jimmy Wallace. Hey, we from Anderson. I hope y'all forgive us. Me and Jimmy and my father, we're all down around Anderson, L.A., Lower Anderson. All right, Jimmy, what you want to do tonight, Jimmy? You want to do that Help Me Make It Through Tonight?
Oh, yeah.
Wonder who did that? Was it a woman? Take the ribbon. Was that a woman that had it out first? Help Me Make It Through Tonight. Yeah, I believe a woman had it out. I know who wrote it. Chris Christopherson wrote this song, Help Me Make It Through Tonight. I know he wrote it. I can't remember the woman's name that did it. All right, here we go. Bar. He give you a hand. All right. Hank Williams.
Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and try to sleep. But sleep won't come. Your cheating heart will tell on you. When tears come down like falling rain, you'll talk around and call my name. You'll walk the floor the way you do.
That's right.
Your cheating heart will tell on you. And time will come when you'll be blue. Your cheating heart will go on. When tears come down like falling rain, you'll talk around and call my name. You'll walk the floor the way I do. Your teeny heart will come.
All right, we're gonna let him do one more. Good job, Jimmy. We're gonna do a song. They clapping for you. That's good. Do a song by the Box Tops. If y'all remember a group called the Box Tops, and a song called The Ladder. All right.
You take it for an airplane. Ain't got time to take a break. The moment has come. I'm a going home. Baby, hold me a little. I don't get my 20. I'm got to get back. Got to get back to my baby again. The moment has come. I'm a going home. Baby, hold me a little. When she wrote me a letter, said she couldn't live without me no more. Listen, mister, can't you see I've got to get back to my baby once more? Anyway, yeah, give me a ticket for an airplane. Ain't got time to take a vacation. The moment has come, I'm a going home. My baby, hold me a little.
Get you back up. Let me get this phone right here. Let me see who's calling me. Hello? Oh, yeah, we live. How you like the show so far? Huh? Yeah, that's Paul and Marlo. What is it? Jackson. Hey, Paul and Marlo, can y'all come up here and do Jackson for them? They must have seen y'all done it, but okay, here they come. We'll get them for you. Thank y'all. Where you calling from? Greer? Okay, thank y'all. Bye bye.
Greer. Y'all famous. Here we go. There it comes.
You done ate you some fish? How'd you like it? You like
it's
it?
Real good.
Yeah, Chuck knows what you're doing back there now. Let's see, what is it? Jackson, they won't hear y'all do?
I thought Wolfman Jack was calling you.
No. I don't know who she was.
I thought it was Wolfman Jack calling
you. We live. I don't know how she got my number. She got it. Here we go.
We got married in a fever, hotter than a pepper sprout. We've been talking about Jackson ever since I went out. I'm going to Jackson. I'm gonna mess around. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson. Look out, Jackson town.
We're going down to Jackson. Go ahead and wreck your health.
Uh-huh.
Go play your hand, you TikTok, you man, make a bitch.
listen to that city. People gonna strip and bow.
Huh.
All them women gonna make me teach them what they don't know how. I'm going to Jackson. Yeah, turn on loose my coat. Cause I'm going to Jackson.
Goodbye, next one, Zero. Both the black and two in Jackson. And be dancing on a pony cake.
Mm-hmm.
They lead you running down like a scared hound. With your tail tucked between your legs. Yeah, go to Jackson. You big talking man.
Oh, yeah.
And I'll be waiting there in Jackson.
We're going to do a long song going way back.
One of the best ones ever recorded.
Same. years we've been on our own, and Moss grows fat on a rolling stone. But that's not how it used to be. When gestures stand for the king and queen, in a coat he borrowed from James Dean, in a voice that came from you and me. Oh, and while the king was looking down, the jester stole his thorny crown. The courtroom was adjourned, no verdict was returned. And while Lenny read a book on Mark, the quartet practiced in the park, and we sang the three dark that day. The music died. We were singing bye-bye, Mr. America Pie. The rope was getting to the levee, but the levee was dry. The good old boys were drinking whiskey and I, singing, this will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die. Helter-skelter in a summer swelter, the birds flew off a fallout shelter, 8 miles high. Landed foul on the grass, the flyers tried for a forward pass with a gesture on the sideline in the cast. Now the halftime air was sweet perfume while the sergeants played a marching tune. We all got up to dance, oh, but we never got the chance. Cause the players tried to take the field, the marching band refused to yield. Do you recall what was revealed the day the music died? We started singing bye-bye, Mr. America Pie. Broke a Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. The good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, saying this will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die. Oh, and there was, we're all in one place, a generation lost in space, with no time left to start again. So come on, Jack be nimble, Jack be quick, Jack the Alexander's candlestick, cause the fire is the devil's only friend. Oh, and as I watched him on the stage, my hands clenched in a fit of rage. No angels born in hell to break that Satan spell. And as the flames climbed high into the night to light the sacrificial rite, I saw Satan laughing with delight. The day the music died, he was singing bye-bye, Mr. America Pie. From the Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Some good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die. I met a girl who sang the blues, and I asked her for some happy news, but she just smiled and turned away. I went down to the second store where I heard the music years before, but the man there said the music wouldn't play. In the streets the children screamed, the lovers cried, the poets screamed, not a word was spoken. The church bells were all broken. And the three men I admire the most, the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, they caught the last train for the coast the day the moon died. They were singing bye-bye, Miss America Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die. this will be the day that I die.
You know the last verse, so let's sing it all together.
Bye, bye, Mr. America. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Then the boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this will be the day that I die.
Let's hear it for Paul. Y'all come on.
Yeah.
You want to come on back here and sing it with him? Marlo, while he's up here, she wants to do Summer Nights with you. The grease hit.
Okay.
Here we go.
Yeah, at the end, just cover yours a little bit.
Summer Nights. That's a good song. Summer Nights.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
We live with the show tonight. We went a little bit of live here. And believe it or not, we got a Grammy Award winning songwriter watching us tonight. Woo! I ain't going to call his name out, but he's watching live. He's wrote several hit songs for other artists, but he's on here watching us tonight. You want to say one?
Why can't you see this there? name is it?
I'll give you a hint. His first name is Jimmy, like mine. All right, but he's watching me tonight.
Well, they sang.
I don't know.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
The
ORC. You gonna do that one?
What we doing?
I want to tell you all a story about a Harper Valley widow wife who had a teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. When her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play, oh my God. Thank you.
gonna walk all over you. Are you ready, miss? Start walking.
Yeah,
okay.
A lot of people watching, y'all. So do it good now. Wait, America sing.
Our little boy is 4 years old and quite a little man. So we spell out the words we don't want him to understand. Like T-O-Y, maybe S-U-R, P-R-I-S-E. But the words we're hiding from him now, here it's all right out to me.
Name for you. All right, we're going to do this tonight here, and then we're going to get you back up. Yeah. Oh, you got to do it. Oh, okay. Well, thank y'all for coming. You ain't taking part with you. Oh, y'all be careful going home. Thank y'all for coming. All right. God bless you. One, two, one, two. Leave our pretty thing alone.
here we ride. For the next time you fall prey, I won't answer.
There is, I think he was. I liked him up there with old George Jones. I really, George loved him. He was, that's right. You know, they asked Tammy Wynette, you know, that was George Jones' wife, who could follow George, and that's who she said was the Vern Gosden. And that's on the internet, you can go on and say it. But she made that statement, and she was right. He was good. All right, let's see. Here's a song that Vern had out. He actually didn't think this song would be a hit for him, but it did. It became a hit for him. It's a song written about Ernest Tubb, so I'm going to try to sing it. It surrounds Ernest Tubb and his career. Yeah, go ahead and write it down. I got it. Well, my favorite records that I grew up on, they got old Hank and Lefty and his Big Winnie Four. Set 'em up, Joe, and they walk in the floor. Set 'em up, Joe, and they walk in the floor. I'm gonna spend the night like every night before. Play me tea and I'll play him some more. I gotta have a shot of the old troubadour. Here we go. Set him up, Joe.
Set him up, Joe, with they walk in the floor.
Y'all dancing in the floor, that's good.
Neighbors, they like what I play.
She don't.
I hear it every night when you walk away. Every day they replace old B-24. Cause every night I run the dealer through walking the floor.
Every night I run the dealer through walking the floor.
Everybody have a good time, it's Friday night.
Spend the night like every night. Play me tea and I'll
marching on to the door.
Yeah, set them up, Joe, and they walk in the floor.
Set them up, Joe, and they walk in the floor.
I said, set them up, Joe, and they walk in the floor. Set them up, Joe, and they walk in the floor. Hey, Tim, come on up here. Thank y'all. Thank you so much. All right, thank y'all. Thank you very much. Woo, thank you so much. Can't beat old Vern, can you? All right. Sing a Conway Twitty classic, but he's gonna do it Garth Brooks style. Not Garth Brooks, Blake Shelton. Here we go. It's your life. You said you need a change. Thank you.
here. Come on, give them a big old hand. And all these singers, when the singers get through singing, give them a big old hand. That makes them feel good.
Dinosaur.
Yeah.
You got dinosaur?
Yeah.
Hey, Jimmy.
All right, here we go. He's going to do this one right here. Montgomery Gentry.
Put in the driveway, pick up paper, found my key, unlocked the door, and I walked in, felt like a stranger, like I'd never been there before. As I wandered room to room, it was silent as a tomb. Could have heard a teardrop, could have heard a heartbreak. Never saw the flood come, even though it got rain. I never heard a house sound so loud with memories, when it used to be a happy home. On the corner of Lonely and Yarmouth, talk about leaving. I was a lady's head, and showed me a sack. Oh, I never saw. Didn't stop leaving, did I stop giving? It's the sound of letting go. Could have heard a teardrop, could have heard a heartbreak. Never saw the flood come, even though it had been raining. Never heard a house sound so loud with memories, where there used to be a happy home.
She's watching. All right, we're gonna do a pretty song right here called "Any More" by Travis Tritt. I want to hear him say, "He good, ain't he, y'all? He real good." He'll be shaking his head. Here we go. "Any More." I don't live here. There were. Tired of pretending
show you how I feel about you. Oh, 'cause there's no one else I swear holds a candle anywhere next to you.
You want to go ahead and do that Hank Williams dinosaur? We're going to let him do one more. They're going to get Larry back up. Where'd Larry go? We'll get Larry back up, then Jimmy. Larry must be out there smoking. Smoking in the new room. Got a smoking room out there now, ain't there?
Sure make me dizzy. And this disco's very strange to my ear. Looks like it turned a long port into a spaceship. And I'll be leaving just as soon as I finish this beat. You see how the dinosaur should have died a long time before. There's a whole lot of dinosaur here beside her. Excuse me, man, where's the door? Get us out of here. Excuse me, man, where the hell's the door? Give it up.
Hey, man, give Tim another big old hand, y'all. All right, Coffee, you got time? Come on, lift your Coffee. You got to get Coffee. Let her get up here and sing. The night wouldn't be right without Coffee not singing. Y'all give Coffee, Donna, a big old hand. Ain't she doing a good job working here? Come on, let's hear for her. She's going to sing one for you. Yeah, here we go. She can only do one. We'll see if we can't work in two, though.
Crazy, this is for you, Glenn.
Who's the boss?
Red light. It was the 3rd of June, another CP does it dealt today. I was out chopping cotton and my brother was made today. And it did time, stopped and walked back to the house to feed. And mama hollered at back door, y'all remember, to wipe your feet. And then she said, that's news this morning from Chuck Tarry. Today he beat the Joe McAllister, jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Pop said to mama as he passed round the black eyed peas. But Billy Joe never had a lick of sense, pass the biscuits please. There's 5 more acres in a low gully, I've got supply. Mama said it was a shame about Billy Joe. Anyhow, seems like nothing ever comes no good up on Choctaw Reef. And now Billy Joe McAllister's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. My brother said he recollected when he told Billy Joe. The Carroll County big show. And closing out, talking to the Max Church last Sunday night. However, no piece of apple pie, you know, don't seem right. I saw Max Sawmill yesterday on Choctaw Reef. You tell me Billy Joe's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. My mom said to me, child, what's happened to your appetite? I've been cooking all morning and you haven't touched a single bite. Said he'd be pleased to have dinner on Sunday. Oh, by the way, he said he saw a girl look like you up on Choctaw Reef. And she and Billy Joe was throwing something off the Tallahatchie Bridge. A year's coming down since we heard the news about Billy Joe.
Let's hear it for Donna. Come on, coffee. All right, Larry. Where's Larry? Come on, Larry. All right, we're going to start over now. We're going to start back over. Got Larry coming up, then Jimmy. Then we're going to get Linda back up here.
She lifts her hair, hang down. makes me glad that I am a man. Oh, no wonder what goes on behind closed doors.
Back in the 80s, Ricky Nelson. Y'all remember Ricky Nelson, don't you? But this is his biggest hit right here. You're going to do it. It's called Traveling Man, Ricky Nelson. We're gonna shake it up for you a little bit here. And we got Linda coming up after this. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Here you go, Larry. That's the way you listen.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Crying all the day.
That's right.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Crying all the day.
Tell him.
Well, you ain't no comrade. You ain't no friend of mine. What they said you was high class, well that was just a lie. What they said you was high class, well that was just a lie.
Yeah.
Yeah, you ain't no comrade, you ain't no friend of mine.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Woo. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, baby,
crying all the time.
Yeah, lad.
Well, you ain't no comrade, you ain't no friend of mine.
Woo! Y'all stick around, we got some good singers coming up.
They said you was high class.
High class.
Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, they said you was high class. Well, that was just a lie. Well, you ain't a comrade. You ain't no friend of mine. When they said you was high class, well that was just a lie. You know they said you was high class, well that was just a lie. Well, you ain't a comrade, you ain't no friend of mine. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the day. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the day. Well, you ain't a comrade, you ain't no friend of mine.
And I ain't no trap.
Have you done that song before? Linda, come on up here, Linda. That's the first time he ever done that. That's a good job. Come on up, Linda. Then we'll get with the thing. Jimmy, come. We start back over. Then Jimmy, then Tim's coming back.
I won't have you ever seen the rain.
Who
will stop the rain?
I got it. I got you ready to go.
Yeah, I won't have you ever seen
rain. I got you.
Jimmy, get them all.
That's not the one I wanted.
Oh, but I got you. I'm ready. I can read your mind. Yeah. Have you ever seen the rain? Yeah. All day today.
I don't remember how it goes. It's been a while since I sang it.
Oh yeah. Well, hey.
There's a calm before the storm.
I know.
There you go.
It's been coming for some time.
Right there.
When it's over, so they say.
It'll rain a sunny day.
I know. Shining down like water.
No, I didn't see that.
Coming down, sunny day.
They did up in on that front row.
Yeah, that's right. Yesterday and days before, sun is cold and rain is hard. I know, been that way for all my time.
Go, go, go.
Everybody sing it, Chuck.
I want to know, have you ever seen the rain?
Chuck's going to sing now, I know.
Coming down on a sunny day.
Good.
for Chuck. We'll get her back up here. Good job, Linda. See, they doing songs that people like. I really listen to this kind of music than any of the country music today. Jimmy Wallace, come on up, Jimmy. Come on up, Jimmy Wallace. We're going to get Chuck up here. Chuck, what you want to sing, Chuck? Well, when you get up here, I'll pull you up. All right, Jimmy, let's take it. All right, Jimmy, where you been? Where you been, Jimmy? You been outside? Oh, well, have you been over there? I can't see no more than 10 feet in front of me. Huh? Let's see what you do. What do you do, Jimmy? Let's see. Have you done the box tops? You done them, ain't you? Okay, let's see, Jimmy. Let me pull you back up over here.
Motel.
Huh?
Motel.
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 Let's see, Jimmy, let's get you a good one. You know any Elvis? What you want to do?
He does can't help all day long good, Jimmy.
I know one you ain't done tonight. You ain't done that Everly Brothers song. Here we go. Y'all come get on up and play pool. We got a pool table over here. Y'all enjoy yourself. Drink up, have a good time. It's Friday night. I don't know if they still got the fish plates available, but they had a good fish plate tonight.
Make the world go
Song all night, but we're gonna let him sing. Then we're gonna get Tim up. Hey, y'all, give your governor a big old hand. Let's hear it for the governor of the Moose Lodge. Come on, let's hear it for Chuck. Come on, he works hard for y'all. Come on, y'all can do better. Nick, give him a big old hand. Let's hear it for him.
All right. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Last
time I sung this song, I had to stand in ovation. Everybody got up and walked out.
They told me that way too.
Yeah, you know. I thought I was going to get a tip. I did. Don't come back.
Yeah, wait a minute. Hey, did y'all hear what he said? Oh, look, look. Have y'all ever got a standing ovation when you got through singing? I got one the other night. I got through singing my song, and everybody stood up and they walked out. That's what happened to you, Andy.
Yeah, and They walked out. They walked me out.
Somebody said they'd run. Yeah. Yeah, they did. I didn't want to say that part, though. All right, here we go.
All right, I'm going to try it.
Now, when he gets through singing, y'all give him a big old hand, because people watching this right now, make all the singing feel good. Here we go.
Looking for traces of what I'm dreaming of, hoping to find a friend.
touch and a love. How blessed the day I discovered another heart looking for love. And I was alone and no love in sight. And I did everything I could to get me through the night. I don't know where it started or where it might end. I turned to a stranger just like a friend. I was looking for love in all the wrong places, looking for love in too many faces, searching their eyes, looking for traces of what I'm dreaming of, hoping to find a friend and love. How blessed is the day I discovered another heart looking for love. Well, you came knocking at my heart's door. You're everything I've been looking for. No more looking for love in all the wrong places, looking for love in too many faces, searching her eyes, looking for traces of what I'm dreaming of. Now that I found a friend and a lover, the day I discovered you. Oh, you looking for love in all the wrong places, in too many faces, searching their eyes, looking for traces of what I'm dreaming of. Now that I found a friend and a lover, I'm blessed the day I discovered you. You looking for love in all the wrong places, and too many faces, searching their eyes, looking for traces of what I'm dreaming of. Now that I found a friend and a lover, I bless the day I discovered you.
Thank you very much. Come on, let's hear it for your governor, Chuck. Chuck Odom. How are you going to do? You going to do that American Trilogy or you going to do Troubadour? Or? All right, we're going to do a classic for you right here. Y'all stand by now. We got Linda coming back up and Tim coming back up.
We live in a great country.
Yeah, we do. I'll be so damn glad when that impeachment jumps over with. Well, how about y'all?
Yeah.
God, I'll be glad when it's over with. That makes me sick.
I'm proud to serve this nation.
Yeah.
And all my brothers and sisters that serve with
me. Thank you for you. Thank you for your service. Here's an Elvis classic for you, ladies and gentlemen. Chuck's going to do it for you.
Oh, I wish I was in the land of cotton. Old times there are not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland.
Oh, I wish I was in
you. I'm proud to live here. Proud. We live in a nation to where we have freedom. We can worship. We can live where we want to.
Let's take my stand to live in Dixie.
For Dixieland, that's where I was born. Early Lord, one frosty morn. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland.
glory, glory. Hallelujah.